Let me show you a quick way of writing Braille in Microsoft Word. On the screen, I have the sentence repeated twice, but in two different fonts. The first one is in Veranda, and the second one is in Sim Braille, or simulated Braille. And it says, the child sat in the chair. Now let me show you how I did this. Deleting the Braille, copying and pasting the sentence in Veranda. It's on the screen twice. And then let's highlight the sentence and change the font to a Sim Braille font that I installed on my computer. And now let's double check it to make sure it's right. So first we have T-H-E. That's all lowercase. We need to add a capital indicator. To do that, on your QWERTY keyboard, type a comma. This is not how you write a comma in Braille. This is just how you access the dot six for the capital letter indicator. So the first word is now perfect. Going on to the next word, we have C-H-I-L-D. Looks great. S-A-T. I-N-T-H-E-C-H-A-I-R, and then it's dots 4-6. That's not how you write a period in Braille. What you wanna do on your QWERTY keyboard, push the number 4. That'll give you dots 2-5-6. That's how you write a period. Let's say you wanted to write this in contracted Braille. Well, you already know how to write a capital letter indicator. Type a comma. There's a symbol for T-H-E in Braille, and the way to access that on your keyboard, type an exclamation mark, and that gives you dots 2-3-4-6. The way you write child in contracted Braille is with dots 1-6, and that is an asterisk on your keyboard. There's nothing in SAT, so just spell it out letter for letter. In is shortened all the way to dots 3-5, and that's a number 9 on your keyboard. You already know how to write T-H-E, that's an exclamation mark. Chair, C-H is shortened to dots 1-6, so that's an asterisk. K-I-R in a period, you know that one, that's a 4. And let's double check our work. So we have a capital letter indicator, this symbol for T-H-E. We have the word sign for child, S-A-T is spelled out, word sign for I-N, word sign for T-H-E. We have a group sign for C-H, followed by the letters A-I-R, and period. And for anyone accessing this visually, I'm switching the last sentence back over to Veranda so you can see what I typed. I wrote comma, exclamation mark, space, asterisk, space, S-A-T, space, 9, space, exclamation mark, space, asterisk, error 4. There you go. And if you're wondering how you can type this on your computer, let me put the word on the screen. You are looking for an ASCII Braille reference charts, A-S-C-I-I. That's how I type this in Word. And you can do this in any word process program, as long as you can install your own font. Thanks for watching.